has boredom kicked in for you yet? I'm hearing that all the time for the clients that I'm working with, that people are fed up living this same day over and over and over and over on repeat. It's almost as if what I think is though we're on this raft in this water, and it doesn't always feel that safe. And over that way, we've got what life used to look like that seems so far away. And over that way, we've got what life is going to look like, but we can't yet see it. And we're on this raft and it doesn't always feel that safe, because sometimes the water's feeling really choppy and then other times it might feel calm. And sometimes we're not sure how safe we are. And that's okay. That's okay at this time. This might be the first time that you are experiencing a huge period of uncertainty, and it might be the first time that you actually don't know what things are going to look like for you. So for the planners, this might be quite scary. People who always have their future planned, or plans, or backup plans, this time might just be that wee bit more scary for you. The focus for today is being gentle with yourself. Just being gentle with yourself and just feeling what comes up. So not trying to suppress any of those feelings, or not trying to suppress any of those worries, just experiencing them as they come up. We are in this uncertainty, we are in this, what I'm calling like a raft, and it's almost like we're looking back and thinking, oh, and then we're looking forward and going, oh, I can't see, we can't really see anyway, or we can't really see where we were or where we're going. Focus for today, being gentle with yourself, get to know yourself, keep doing things that you enjoy. We're limited right now, so you might need to think outside the box. It might be that you're used to, you know, always going out and socialising. Just use the video call, bring some of what you like to do into where you are just now. Don't reject who you are, just try and adapt, become a bit more flexible. Without being hard on yourself, okay? Remember, I am here as normal. Coaching sessions, stress buster sessions available, the free 15-minute calls, the personalised plans for both adults and children, it's all there. Get in touch with me if you need to speak about this in more detail, but just be gentle with yourself whilst you're on this period of time that's just a bit crazy. I'm here for you. Reach out if you need me, okay?